Are you wondering what's new with Astra's starter sites? In my last video, I shared with you how to install Astra WordPress theme as well as Astra's starter sites. The problem is, within a few days of coming out with that video, Astra released a revamped version of Astra Starter Sites, now known as Astra Starter Templates 2.0. In this video, I'll be sharing with you the benefits of Astra Starter Templates, what's new in Astra Templates 2.0, and how to install and get started with Astra Starter Templates on your WordPress website. Astra Starter Sites, now known as Astra Starter Templates 2.0, are simply conversion-optimized, ready-to-import websites made with the Astra theme and your favorite page builders. You can choose from Gutenberg, Elementor, Beaver Builder, or Brizy. Let's head over to the Astra Starter Templates website to get started. Astra Starter Sites were launched 2 years ago and have helped tens of thousands of people simplify the WordPress website building process. It's not easy to start with a fresh install of WordPress and design a complete website, especially if you are a beginner. That's why I use and recommend Astra Starter Templates to give you a starting point to build your profitable website. I want to welcome you to the WordPress Made Easy show, where I help entrepreneurs create and grow their WordPress websites quickly without stressing out over design or tech. If you're new here, consider subscribing and ring the bell to get notified of upcoming videos. Here are just a few of the reasons why I love Astra Starter Templates. Astra Starter Templates gives you flexible templates to start your WordPress website from. There is zero coding required, no design skills needed. You can easily mix and match pages, and it will save you so much time and money. Next, I'm going to share with you what's new with Astra Starter Templates 2.0. First, there are just a couple of changes to the template library. The first change is that you can sync the library to fetch newly added templates. To do this, up in the right-hand corner, simply click on the little sync button, and this will populate any new templates that have been added since you last checked. The next new feature is that you can mark templates as favorites while browsing through the designs. This makes it so much easier to find your favorite templates later on. So to do this, you'll simply click on the heart button. You'll see there, I added the heart to the pet care. That simply marks this template as my favorite and adds it to my favorites library. To find all of your favorites in one spot, you simply click on the heart at the top right-hand corner of the template library. And here we go. These are the two favorites that I added to my favorites. The next new feature is that I can import single pages from any site. For example, I can import the homepage from this organic store. To do that, I would simply select home and then click on import home template, as opposed to importing the complete site. So then I would import this homepage, and let's say I want to import a different about page, then I could go over to this template, for example, and click on the about page for the Outdoor Adventure website and simply click import about template. The next new feature is one that I absolutely love, which will make finding images so much easier and quicker, and that is you will get free and unlimited images to search right inside of WordPress. So you'll get access to the entire library of free Pixabay images. All you need to do is just go to the insert media, click on free images from Pixabay, and you can search for the image that you want to use. The next new feature is that starter templates will automatically inherit your theme customizer settings. So if you go to Appearance and Customize, over on the left-hand side are all of the options in the Astra Customizer. This again is the free version of Astra. You'll see here that way more options are available in Astra Pro. And I'll leave a link to the Astra Pro version in the description below. In this release, the starter templates will automatically inherit your theme's customizer settings. So if you set your WordPress website theme colors, spacing, topography, layout, and buttons, and so on, if you set those prior to importing a starter template, then your starter template will inherit all of those changes that you made to the customizer. This saves so much time trying to convert each imported template to reflect your brand. Next, I'm going to show you how to install the Astra WordPress theme as well as the Astra Starter templates on your newly installed WordPress website. Let's head over to my demo site and get started. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the Astra WordPress theme and the Astra Starter templates. So to get started, we're going to log in to our WordPress website, and over on the left-hand side, go ahead and click on Dashboard and scroll down to Appearance and Themes. If you've just installed WordPress and you've arrived here on this page, you'll see an assortment of default themes already installed. What we're going to do to install Astra is we're going to go ahead and click on Add New and search Themes, Astra. Over on the left-hand side, go ahead and click on Astra Install. This will install the Astra theme onto your WordPress website. Next, go ahead and click Activate. This will make the Astra theme your new theme and replace the 2020 theme. The next step is to install the Astra Starter templates. Now, Astra at the top gives you a little prompt which says, "Thank you for installing Astra," and asks you to go ahead and click on the Get Started button to install the Starter templates plugin. You can go ahead and click on Get Started here. Another option is to scroll down to Plugins and click on Add New. And you can search here for the Astra Starter Templates plugin. Over on the left-hand side, you'll see it pops up and you can click on Install Now. So again, either click on the Get Started button or the Install Now button. Either way, you will get started. I'm going to go ahead and click on Get Started. The next page, you'll be prompted to choose a page builder. You can choose from Elementor, Beaver Builder, Gutenberg, or Brizy. These are the four page builders that are currently available with the Astra Starter Templates plugin. Page builders are simply a plugin that allows you to build your WordPress website pages quickly and easily with a drag and drop functionality. On the other hand, Gutenberg is the default editor that comes installed with WordPress. If you have any questions or want to get more information, I'm going to go ahead and leave links to these three page builders below. Let's head back over to my WordPress website where we can go ahead and choose a page builder. Here we are back on my demo WordPress website, and we need to select a page builder. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and choose Elementor. There are literally hundreds of templates to choose from. If you see one of the templates that's labeled agency, that just means that this template is only available with the agency package. And I'll leave a link to check that out in the description below. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and choose the pet services website here. From this page, you can choose either to import the complete site, or you can pick and choose to install different pages from different templates. So for example, I could choose to install the home page from this website and choose the about page from this website. For this example, I'm going to go ahead and install the entire website. If I want to preview this before I go ahead and install it, I simply click on preview. From the preview page, I can get an idea of exactly what my website will look like once I've installed the starter template. You can click between the pages to check out each individual page and what it will look like. This website looks great, so I'm going to head back over to the starter templates and I'm going to go ahead and click import complete site. On the pop-up, I'm going to go ahead and click on delete previously imported site. You'll want to do this if you've previously imported an Astra starter site and you want to go ahead and erase all of the information that you've already imported. This is a brand new install of WordPress, so I have no other imported sites currently, so I don't really need to check that one. The next option is to import the customizer settings. This will simply import all of the customizer settings that were pre-designed with this template. I'm going to go ahead and click yes. Now, if you've already set up your customizer with your brand colors and settings, then you will not want to check. You will want to leave this unchecked. The next option is to import widgets and install the required plugins. This is required. So all the plugins that are required with this template will be installed. Since we chose Elementor, Elementor will automatically be installed for us, as well as the header, footer, and blocks, and WP Forms Lite. The last checkbox is to import the content. This will import all of the dummy pages, posts, images, and menus. If you do not wish to import this dummy content, then you would simply uncheck that box. So if all of that looks good, go ahead and click import. The import process can take anywhere between 2 to 10 minutes. When importing the Astra Starter templates, I have run into a problem where the entire site didn't import or it didn't import properly. That meaning that it just was kind of random and not all of the images or content was imported. If this happens, I would just encourage you to start over. Go back and choose the template again. And when you get to that point where you're importing, you want to check the box to delete the previously imported site and then try to re-import the starter site. Let's head back over to my WordPress website and see if our starter template has installed. This is the notification that you will receive once your Astra starter template has been imported successfully. Next up, we can go ahead and click on that blue view site button. And this looks great. Our pet services website has been installed. The next step is to customize our WordPress website with our text and images to make this website all our own. To edit our pages using the Elementor page builder, we would simply click on Edit with Elementor, and that's it. I hope you found this video useful, where I share with you the benefits of Astra Starter Templates, what's new with Astra Starter Templates 2.0, and how to install Astra as well as Astra Starter Templates to get your WordPress website started today. If you're new here, consider subscribing and ring the bell to get notified of upcoming videos. Bye for now.